Hi, I'm Dr. Greg McDonald, and I'm here for expertvillage.com. We're talking about dental disease in cats and things that you can do at home as well as with your veterinarian to make your teeth of your cat much healthier. Cats are born with what people often call them milk teeth, but they're baby teeth that are going to be lost. Probably about 6 months of age, your cat should have no more of the baby teeth. These baby teeth are also called deciduous teeth. The deciduous teeth will occasionally be retained, which means they have an adult tooth that comes out and it's right next to the baby tooth, and the baby tooth does not leave. The reason that veterinarians get excited about this is the model that we looked at before, and you can see this is the deciduous tooth, the baby tooth that should have come out, and this is the adult tooth that the cat will have for the rest of his life as long as the animal is taken proper care of. So what happens, you can see this little place in between here. It's a dangerous spot for the animal because a lot of food sticks there and you get some of this gum disease as we talked about earlier. And so the care of this is usually animals are neutered at about 6 months of age. And so when we neuter animals at McDonald Animal Hospital, we always check to be sure that they've lost all of their deciduous teeth. If their deciduous teeth are still present at the time of neutering, we actually remove those teeth. In most cases, those teeth are just one or two. Occasionally, we'll see a lot of deciduous teeth. They all should be removed. There should be no more than one tooth per socket, or else you're going to have an unhealthy mouth. So have your veterinarian check for deciduous teeth at about the age of 6 months of age.